Step into the world of epic plays and unforgettable moments with Summoner's Spotlight.
Be out of range. Don't tell me a loss coming. That would suck. Probably is. Got the auto. That's all we're saving up mana for. We just need 80, so we need W passive. And, E. Okay, and Olaf's top. I really thought Olaf was going to be there now, but Lisa was there, so... I got her too. It's not really worth, but I'll take it. I really hoping Bobby was gonna stand by. Don't tell he's on the top side. I wasn't expecting ribbon from mid. Once again, sandwiched in here. I think we're fine getting away from. Oh, yeah, they're just 1v1. Got the Bard Flash, I got the kill, so we got something at least. He's dead. He's not surrounding that, it's just like a perfect combo. I'm gonna take lethal tempo on Diner Ekko and just be a menace early. If I actually thought it was menacing, I would, but I don't think it'd be that strong. I have the level up though. Maybe it would have lived. I just need our E to come back up. Lethal, your shield's coming out, so I can't believe it. An ally has been slain. I was just want to run it down top and give the kill to Poppy. Better than Garen. And then, yes, and there's a small chance to next cube. Double kill. Some of the rocket bot, I think I'd still kill away. He's supported though. Send, you can make it. No! Dang, how does he not make it? He's slow. No boots. He's really slow. Okay, we'll go.
They would not listen.
But at least it's a kin wave. Shouldn't be able to catch most of it again. What, 3 kills for Syndra.
They could not break me.
If I didn't eat at all.
An enemy has been slain.
Set the bar to the right. Sounds good. Sound right. Totally went down tomorrow. Damn, I feel like so our win rate is so bad lately. Like we don't have no, jungling playing around mid. I don't know how you can like.
Yeah, let me call it.
Yeah. That did not hit. Yeah, we just got that shit down. This looks great as this target. Definitely have some of the target. These are not our target. Yeah. Let's play safe until the boss comes down here. Never mind. I think we still got the one for one. So now you can just like freeze for me, that'd be great. I bet he's just gonna take it away, but it's fine though.
I speak only truth.
I'm gonna take the whole thing. Like right now it's fine. He should have left three, but that's okay. What does that heal? I think we can reach here. Nice, good fight. My second death timer. I knew it slashed down, so it's a guaranteed kill. For this. Now we have lethal. I'm gonna scare her off. Wake's kinda bad, oh well. Well, Beth has courage, I'll give her that. I'm gonna play solo proxy. Once that ease down, I can go in. That's what we're waiting for. And honestly, our one Q just with the alternator almost did more damage than her whole combo. I think this wave's a little greedy. We'll stay one more. Not a kin wave. I can clear this really quick. This will last really big. And he's like, well, I'm not winning top anymore. Maybe I can